Okay. Omar, where are you? Okay. Let's go to an open area. It's more open than here. You just said that, and look what happened. Don't say things you don't want to know. Oh crap. And I thought the hole was just an imagination of the texture. Just like the others. Okay, watch. You might like this weapon. But you gotta upgrade it.
What was it? Oh, there. MVP. Thank you, sir.
Okay, we also need to do something for me, which is I found a ring that can give you HP slowly. HP slowly. Yeah, that is perfect for this level for a lot of reasons. Oh, almost died. Nope. Boy, I'm almost falling somewhere. He tried to kill me. Did you see that? Oh. Well, this area is a very special, annoying area. Of course there is. Of course there is something that breaks. I got them. There's a lot of them, man. Wait, let me see. I think there's an item there or something. Come back. Let me see what's down there.
There's an item.
Oh, it's like a shortcut. Alright, just go back and open that fog. Just take the normal way out. No, he's dead. Okay. Beware of enemy's poison. That's okay. Oh, those things, watch out for them. They poison you, Fallon. I thank God for my weapon reaching that far. Okay. Now you gotta stay alive in this one. We need the widest tendency here as well. So, one widest tendency down. Shrine of Storms. We almost got invaded multiple times, but because not all of the invaders are familiar with the game.
Boss.
Oh crap. What's going on? Finally. Yeah, I remember them. They were annoying. They're still annoying. Same here, but that's okay. Oh, that missed. Ooh. Dude, risky is always my game. Alright? I'm dying right now. Oh boy. Omar is really helping me out with this. Let's see if you have something that takes the plug away. Now I'm poisoned too, on top of being... Ah! Omar, what did you do? You dropped the poison on my head! Okay, I need time to find the item. This poison. It's the pink, the pink one is the poison. And the widow's lettuce is for the plague. The plague is gonna disappear soon, so I don't care. Well, it's been on us for too long, so it's gonna disappear in the next minute or so. And because we both have the ring on, it will slow it down. Okay, that should, man. They're like hitting from the end of the screen without a care in the world. There we go. You beat him and saved my life. Okay. Oh, it's a dirty colossal. It is indeed. But he's also one of the easiest bosses in the game. What? Oh, then never mind. So, all that in the bottom there is poison. Just keep that in mind. Yeah, all that water down there is poison. He throws poison at you. This guy is supposed to be poisoning you. Don't get hit by the water. Attack. So we're already destroying him. The green is poison. It takes effect after a while. Yeah, don't worry. Oh boy. I'm gonna go see if he can do the widest tendency stuff in Tower of Flateria. Because that's where they got that hat from that I got for you. Uh oh. I'm dead. I'm dead. But you can kill him. Just kill him! And the plague is gone now. Of course it's gone when I die. What?
It's the green plague.
Should be poison. Oh, look who it is. The Lull is here. I should have been fire or whatever. Why going? Yeah, he's beating the boss. We're next. Either you or me. Well, he's still fighting the boss. Do that while he's doing that. Okay, so I'm just gonna go get a full moon.